They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how do I use arm weight techniques when playing the piano? Arm weight is an oft-debated and, for beginners or non-pianists, a somewhat nebulous concept. In essence, it is movement of the forearm, and perhaps even more of the arm, in concert with movement of the wrist, hand, and fingers during the playing of a note and or chord at the keyboard. Obviously, since your arm does have weight, the fact that it is in motion at the time of the key attack and follow through may have some limited amount of effect on how the note is struck. I would suggest that many of us don't really hear the effect, but those who pay great attention to piano tone may indeed notice it. This is the controversy. Here's an excellent quote by the internationally known pedagogue Alan Fraser from a discussion in the UK Piano Teachers Newsletter. I must also ask the question, what is really going on when we subjectively experience ourselves as using arm weight? This is important. For instance, in the fast scales at the end of Chopin's G minor ballade, the E major scherzo or the Winter Wind Etude, it is ludicrous to believe that arm weight takes a part in producing each individual tone. If this were so, there would have to be an individual down motion on each note, which at that speed is of course impossible. A sense of using the arm's weight may well free everything inside it to function as it should, but surely the individual notes themselves are produced by fairly minute and precise actions of the fingers, actions generated by a complex combination of muscles running back from the fingers through the whole arm, shoulder and torso. Perhaps we should be asking ourselves, what is the complex relationship of arm weight to muscular effort? How can we best employ it? When I see pianists using such down motions of the arm and producing a melody that, for all its beauty of tone, has a certain plodding and regular, note-by-note quality, again I must question the wisdom of blindly, or rather deftly, adhering to the arm weight school. Hope this helps. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.